Once the city used to pulse with energy. Dirty and dangerous, but alive and wonderful. Now, it's something else. The changes came slowly at first. Most didn't realize, or didn't care, and accepted them. They chose a comfortable life. Some didn't. And those who refused to conform were pushed to the sidelines, criminalized. They became our clients. We call ourselves runners. We exist on the edge, between the gloss and the reality, the mirror's edge. We keep out of trouble, out of sight, and the cops don't bother us. Runners see the city in a different way. We see the flow. Rooftops become pathways and conduits, possibilities, and routes of escape. The flow is what keeps us running, keeps us alive.
Training time, Faith. Yeah, I know you hate it, but that fall took you out of commission for a while. Now you're back, you gotta keep sharp, especially in this city. Check out these new training grounds. Pretty slick, huh? Celeste on runaround duty, so get to her and just go with the flow, okay?
Faith, welcome back. Didn't think we'd be seeing you so soon. Merc wants me to run you through some sparring. You know how he is. You ready? Okay, come on. All right, Faith. Let's run through some weapon disarms, just in case.
Remember what I taught you, Faith. Isolate them. Fight them one at a time if you gotta fight. Training, ladies. Gotta get to the real thing. Drake's got a job for yourself, so check in with him. Faith, let me know when you're ready to get going.
See you later, Faith.
Going crazy. Get out of there, Faith. molested. You there, Sal?
What the hell's happening? I can hear gunshots, and that bird seems a little too curious.
Fate's on her way. Get your ass ready to move.
CPF on Utah. Hey, throw me the bag! Okay, I got it from here.
Okay, they're playing rough, Cell.
I'll be fine. Get out of here!
You gotta get off that roof, Bates. Don't care how you do it, just do it. Why the hell were they shooting? What did you do to me?
Nothing. They just opened fire.
Don't know what the hell's happening. I'll ask around. Get your ass back to base, Faith.
Again, Officer Connors.
Going to see Pope. Robert Pope. Taking a statement on that break-in last week? Anyways, it's 56 West Arlen Drive. Tell Lieutenant Miller.
Copy that. I'll relay the message, Officer Connors.
Thanks. Connors out.
Hello, sis.
You there, kiddo?
Hey, Mark.
I bet you're listening to the chatter.
You know me.
We'll try and get some sleep. It's been a rough day. Gonna put the word out tomorrow. See why those blues got itchy trigger fingers. I'll drop by later, okay? And don't chuck that pizza. I like the topping.
Matured. Yeah, I know. See you, Merc.
Shots fired. Repeat, shots fired. All units, proceed to 56 West Arlen Drive immediately. Proceed with caution.
Kate! Where are you? Kate, where are you? Merc.
You off?
Just get on comms and track me. Almost there.
Well, anytime you'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing, feel free.
It's my sister.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's going on. Give me a sec.
Thank you.
restaurant was Pope's place. I guess that's where you're headed, but be careful. No telling what's going on there. You know he was running for mayor, right? Finally, someone who could actually make a difference in this place.
Kate?
What are you doing here?
What happened? Did you?
No! You don't recognize him?
Should I?
It's Robert. Robert Pope, friend of Dad's.
Shit, that Pope.
He called me. We hadn't talked much since I joined up. He had a break-in last week. He's still a campaigner. Don't you read the news?
It's not news anymore. It's advertising.
He was running for mayor.
So the break-in must have really spooked him then.
That's what I thought. But it was odd. He told me about the break-in, asked me to come, then asked after you.
Really? I haven't seen him for at least 10 years.
Anyway, he was alive when I got here. Just sitting at his desk, writing. Everything went black. When I came to, he'd been shot. And I'm pretty sure it was with my gun. There was a book on the desk, a diary. It was gone. I'm sure there was someone else in the building. Left my radio in the car, haven't had time to phone it in.
Come on, come with me. Take you somewhere safe.
This isn't the time to run. I'm not like you. Running will just make me look guilty.
You think this was an accident, Kate? There are no accidents in this city. Someone wanted him dead and wanted you to take the fall.
Help me, Effie, please. You've got contacts. There's gotta be more to this. Something he knew. Something he wanted to tell me.
I can't get involved in this, Kate. You know what I do. I just
great.
Can't.
Blue's incoming, Faith. You might want to be outgoing right about, oh, now.
I'll see what I can do.
If this goes down badly, find Lieutenant Miller, my superior. Take anything you find to him.
I'm serious, Faith. Remember, they're not playing nice. Get out of there.
Now go! And Faith, thank you. Shit!
Get out of that building! Ooh. SWAT swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Yeah, you can breathe out. Damn, what a mess. Can't believe Pope's gone. Shit, man, this damn city. So you know him, huh? Well, you sure opened a can of worms on this one. Take the bridge across the avenue and head for Centurion Plaza.
We have a breaking story here at City IG.
Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
We have a breaking story here at City Eye Channel News. Attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Pope has been found dead in his offices on West Harlem.
Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
Something's got somebody rattled, kiddo. I don't know what it is, but they're mighty jittery. Hey, Sal.
Take long to lose them?
Nah, those blues can't move for shit. They've gotten a little gun happy, though.
Wires are fizzing about Pope's murder. Blue traffic is up.
Way up. Don't know what's got into them. Must be contract renewal time. Be careful out there, Sal.
So why all the heat?
Our girl's been lifting evidence from a crime scene. Now every cop in the city seems to be after her.
That the evidence you lifted?
Yeah, I think it's from a diary. Rest of it was gone. All I can make out are Icarus, maybe, and to the highest.
Icarus. Wasn't he the Greek guy?
Yeah, his dad made him some wings out of feathers and wax. Then the boy flew too close to the sun. And psst, no more wings, no more Icarus. If anyone's heard anything, then you know who it'll be, Faith.
Yeah?
I know he ain't a runner anymore, but he's got contacts. You can't avoid him forever.
Wanna bet?
Who?
Jackknife.
Drake's got a location on Jackknife. He's on some rooftops of the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Roots crawling with blues, though. You can follow the canals to the Hampton Town District. Get going.
City authorities are investigating the death of attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Pope, who was found shot dead in Boston earlier. CPF have one suspect in custody and are currently searching for another.
Into the storm drains.
Thank you.
like you're in the clear. Now get into those drains.
Get out of there, Faith.
Jackknife ain't long. This is Hampton Town Access Point. Your exit fate. Jackknife ain't far. This is Hampton Town Access Point. Your exit fate. Jackknife ain't far.
Thank you.
Jackknife to just wait around for you. Look, Jackknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Thank you.
true to him.
What you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong, then.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with a glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You gonna tell him about Jackknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop, no matter what Kate says. Lieutenant Miller? I'm Faith. Kate's sister?
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence?
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blues in jail don't last long. She goes down for this, it's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try, and I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run,
Running is what I do best.
Roburn's got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Roburn wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Roburn really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter. Thank you.